Hello, this is Pastor Willie B. O'Neill of the Mount Canaan Full Gospel Church. I would like to talk to you, our members, as well as our friends. We understand that many of you are concerned about the issue of COVID-19, the disease caused by the coronavirus, as it relates to our worship services. We, as God's people, want to continue to walk in faith and not fear. The CDC has stated that for the next 8 weeks, individuals and organizations should reschedule events that involve 25 people or more. Therefore, our great team and I have made the decision to cancel our church services to comply with the CDC's recommendations. We have moved our regular 10:30 a.m. services to be viewed online. Praise and worship will continue to go forth, as well as the preaching and teaching of God's Word. You will also be able to text and give in order to pay your tithes and offering. We are navigating through uncharted territory, but we know that our God is with us. I would like to leave you with this. Psalm 91 says, "He that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High shall abide it under the shadow of the Almighty." God's got you. God said He will never leave you nor forsake you. He's a very present help in a time of trouble. God's going to make a way out of all the things we're going through at this time. Look up and live. I would like to ask you to do one more thing. In your personal prayer time, please pray for our government leaders and our medical researchers that God would lead them to formulate a proper response to resolve this matter. I would like to leave you with 3 John 1 and 2. Beloved, I wish above all things that thou mayest prosper and be in health, even as your soul prospers. We are looking forward to seeing you on Sunday morning. God bless.